Michelle Livings for Bloodstock Radio here at Download, and
we're back.
How lucky am I, John and Joey?
And
you are back a year on. I remember it's a lot like it was yesterday. Yeah. We were sat there in the dressing room and it all had gone a little bit pear-shaped, hadn't
it? Yeah. We were so close. We even sent our crew running to the stage to try to make it. It was 3 hours in traffic and it was flooding and three or four bands cancelled. And it was a mess.
Yeah.
And we were going to play Download for the first time in our lives last year. But now we're here. And we came in last night just to make sure.
That's very good thinking. Very good indeed. So, you've obviously been around a little bit, the site today. Yeah. What are your thoughts so far?
Yeah, it looks good.
Yeah.
It's a massive festival, but we also know about it. And also Donington, when I was a kid, I went to see some shows here. And
yeah.
It's kind of spiritual rock and roll ground here. And Download Festival's got a great reputation, so a lot of media here as well.
Absolutely. What about you, John?
It looks exactly the same as last year, and the weather is exactly the same too.
It is.
So I'm glad we went here last night.
The only difference is there's slightly less mud at the moment, so I think you're good doing the first day.
It's a little bit less, yeah.
Yeah. So, in terms of performance, you are going to be hitting the Zippo Encore stage, which is the second stage, it's a big one, a little bit later on. How are you feeling at the moment about it?
We're getting slowly psyched up. It's going to be exciting for us. A shortish, explosive set today. Yeah. Play some big songs and some new songs, and it's cool though. I like festivals. You check out other bands, they check you out, you meet new audiences.
Yeah, absolutely.
I love it.
I think that's what's really good about it. Are you going to be playing a fair bit of stuff from the most recent album, Bag of Bones?
We'll do two or three tracks from that. We can't not. We love playing it. And Bag of Bones has been so good to us in the UK as well. It's been received so well. So, yeah, it'll be a mixture.
Yeah, last week we did a show that was 2.5 hours long. It was kind of hard to choose the songs. But it's even harder to choose songs for 35 minutes because we have a lot to choose from.
What's the process then for narrowing it down for this half hour, 35 minute slot? What do? You put it in a hat?
We fight.
You fight? Yeah. Fisticuffs, time out guys.
Yeah. Nah, it's difficult. It's a bit too short to get a good balance. But what you do is you want to have it explosive. You want to play big songs, but you want to have it heavy, and you just want to feel good and energetic. And yeah, it's going to be good. We found good balance, I think.
Oh, I'm quite excited now to see what's going to be coming first and what we'll have to wait last to hear.
Can't wait.
Excited? Now, just going back to the Bag of Bones album, I've read recently on your website, actually, it says that you've released the third single, but it's a remix, not available to buy, though.
Yeah, though, it was the one ballad we got to remix. It was sort of in conjunction with the 30th anniversary show we did last week that John talked about, 28 songs, and we had a great gig in Sweden. We had guests coming up. We had Michael Schenker playing Lights Out with us. We had Scott Gorham playing Jailbreak with us, and we did 28 songs and an acoustic set, and we recorded it for DVD. So we got live at Sweden Rock Festival coming out later this year.
Fantastic. That must have been epic.
Yeah, it was really fantastic. It was something that you write home about.
Yeah. Brilliant. So, after Download, what's the rest of the year looking like for Europe?
We've got some exciting things. We're going to Spain, and for the first time.
Not just for a holiday.
Europe, Def Leppard, and Whitesnake on the same bill.
And
we're doing four gigs, and we love those guys. When we met them separately, but we never played on the same bill, so we're looking forward to that one. And hopefully we can bring it to some other countries too.
Please bring it to the UK. That would be amazing.
Be nice. We would love to. Yeah, it would be great.
We're looking forward to that, and we're doing Hellfest in France, and we're doing some other festivals going over, maybe something in Japan in the autumn. So we're just enjoying this year. This is sort of an in-between year.
Yeah.
Last year was more Bag of Bones. This year, in-between year, 30th anniversary kind of thing. So we just want to have a good time this year and then in the studio next year. So that's
fantastic. Well, there you go. You've heard it here first. Yeah. Thanks, guys, so much, and enjoy your Download experience.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.